Moonmaker is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the jump and gains full control over the Icon of Sin.
Thank you. cannot stop the procession. We will not be able to control it! No!
Thank you.
is a portal we can use to follow it. We must reactivate the gate and get back to Earth.
Thank you. System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can see now. And I, the Father, am able.
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of Sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become. The Godmaker needs Earth to be consumed by the demons, or Earth will die. outside earlier. The seal has been broken. Now the demons can pass through the void as never before. You have brought her and its only place, eternal damnation. But it was arrogant to bring the dormant icon here. Her hubris has shattered paradise. Maker is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
For millennia, we have survived. Made others sacrifice in the name of our prosperity. So that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human. Once a mortal, to defy our traditions.
Shut up!
seal of honor.